Occasionally, we get some goodies here at the station dropped off, little promotional goodies that people want us to talk about their whatever is going on. And we got this fun trick-or-treating stuff. Look, I got a scary ring. Ooh. I'm going to go trick-or-treating in the boss's office. Trick-or-treat!
Oh, cripes.
Do you have any spatulas?
No, I have no candy or anything for you, but I have a nickel here.
Ooh, a nickel. I can go buy myself something. Like...
Now get out of here, you knucklehead.
Okay, bye. Oh, this boss is on the... He's on his phone. Let's just go take something off.
What's his name again? Is he any good?
But he's boring guy, he's not really a jock, right? If you're a jock, you know, he's just doing shit.